and welcome to my kitchen. So while the meat is boiling, now you already know that we're making chicken and dumplings, right? So the meat is over here boiling. While the meat is boiling, we're going to work on making the dumplings. With the dumpling, you want a third cup of flour. You want a half a teaspoon of the baking powder. We're going to sprinkle just a little salt because we don't want it real salty. And then we'll probably do about 2 tablespoons of milk. I already know how to do the measurement. That's about two. A little bit more. Stir it up. And then I'll be back. We're going to make this into a paste. And then I'll be back and show you how to do the rest, okay? Welcome to my kitchen. Bye.